do want to tell you that just like everything in life, I think there's maybe a few, and I don't know who's right, wrong, or indifferent, nor do I care anymore. But there's a few that screwed up for the rest, and don't paint the brush. You know, don't paint the brush over everybody, because it's not the way it is. It's also a day that as I spend time with my players as we get ready, talk a lot to my team about all the social problems that we're going through and all the things that are going on. And try to get my arms around it a little bit. These issues affect the team. These issues affect our society. They affect all of us. So there are problems in society, and the issues involving race and equality is important to me for a lot of reasons. One, my own household, and two, you know, my team here. And one of the things I love about sports, it's a true brotherhood. You know, I mean, it's, you think about it, we got guys from Flint and Okemos, we got guys from Alabama and Ohio. We have guys from Dallas and Detroit and from the Bahamas and Grand Rapids. As a team, we spent a lot of time discussing these issues and allowing everyone the opportunity to explain things from their unique and their own perspective. A lot has been made at the protests. Unfortunately, I think we've kind of lost in the protest what's really been important in this whole thing, and that's to try to make our country better and to try to give us a country that has more equality instead of the social injustices that I think we have. And make no mistake about it, in my humble opinion, we have some. And it's kind of up to all of us to do something about it, but we need to be looking at real solutions rather than tearing each other apart. I don't have all the answers. My players didn't have all the answers. You don't have all the answers. But I can promise you one thing. If our team does anything, ever, it's going to be our team. It's going to be all of us. It's going to be our coaches. It's going to be our managers. It's going to be everybody, because that's what teams do. And I'm also promise you that it'll be something that'll be thought out and we'll look at as realistically as we can look at it. But I'm happy to say that I think we have had a good handle on it. Whatever you agree and disagree with, it's helped us with our conversations. And that is one of the main things we've been lacking. I heard something that said, are we about the protest or about the progress? And hopefully we're going to be about the progress. So it's a difficult thing, you know, when you're talking to 17 to 22-year-olds. And I just thought I'd address to you the best thing that I can address to you, and that we're talking and we're trying. We're trying to make the world a better place. And in some areas, the world needs to become a better place. And yet, you know, it's hard to try to post up players on those questions, if you ask me. So now